noisemaker.
You making so much noise.
Look at that, we'll be able to see you a little bit better.
Yates.
Her own Christmas tree. Yates.
Yes.
There we go. How about that? There we go. How about that?
His mom washed my new diapers. Oh yeah. Can you believe it? You're gonna be Miss Fancy Pants.
You got for us. You gonna tell everyone that you discovered your thumb for good now?
Yeah.
Mom got you up the other day and you were actually sucking on your thumb? Sure, you're making a lot of noise this morning. What do you want to do today, Elena? You want to go for a drive? And then we'll push you around in your baby carriage.
Yes.
And then maybe buy some toys. Yeah. And then we'll take you back home. Then we'll play with you some more. We'll do lots of diaper changes. Oh, yes. Looking forward to Christmas?
I don't know what that is yet.
Nope. But it's pretty cool to have a tree that's all lit up, huh? Yep, that's pretty awesome.
very wet. You're still grooving on your bouncy seat. That's pretty convenient for everyone, huh? Oh, you got your thumb in your mouth.
Yes.
You got a pacifier that'll never fall off. Elena decided she wanted to be a cook at an early age. So I'd be like, okay, whatever you want, you can have it. Yep. What do you think? Maybe we'll put you in charge of the shopping list? That means you're going to have to learn to read and write pretty quickly. Yeah, I guess we can give you a little pocket voice recorder. But I don't know how to find. Yeah! Not in none of the markets we have here, anyways. baby thumb. Yum-o.
Stop the recording? You don't know that we're recording yet.
No.
Otherwise, you just sit there and stare at yourself. Oh no. That's because Daddy figured out how to turn the screen off.
Yep.
Well, that sure was a lot of fun. Yep, lots of fun. This is December 20th, Saturday.